So in today's video, guys, I'll be covering StarClicks right here, and I'll be answering the question is if the site is a legit site and if you should actually spend time on the site, actually consider using the site to make an income online or a side income online. Now the quick answer to those questions are basically yes, StarClicks is legit, but is it worth your time? No, not at all. Okay, I'm also going to be showing you two YouTubers who've actually been advocating that this site is basically a great way to earn some money online and how they have been changing the values on the website itself to deceive their viewers. Okay, and I've also got an awesome special bonus for you guys. I'm just going to give you a sneak peek with what I'm busy with for you guys. It's completely free. Okay, I already paid for it, but I'll be sharing the information with you completely free. You can get started completely free. There's no need to start a YouTube channel or anything like that. I'll be showing you some free tools, okay, you can use. And once you've watched the whole video, you'll be able to start up as soon as possible. So if you guys are new to this channel, I would like you to click the subscribe button and like this video, because in this channel we cover real ways to make money online. There is no clickbait on this channel, okay? And we don't falsify earning reports from what you can get from these websites. You can check out my playlists, okay? I share real websites, legit websites where you can make some good money online, and some will take you a long time, okay, to reach the desired income, but I do share ways on how you can get there faster. Okay, so StarClicks, this is my StarClicks account right here, as you can see. Okay, I've known about this website for quite some time, but I don't use it, and I'm going to show you exactly why. Now StarClicks is a pay-to-click site, so you basically click ads and you get paid for it. Okay, now the earnings right here, as you can see, per click is less than 1 cent. Now if you actually want to get 1 cent, you need to click 100 ads just to get to 1 cent from that amount there. And the lower you go, the less you are going to earn, as you can see here. Okay, the lower you go, the less you are going to earn. So it's really not worth your time even to go sign up to this website, even drive traffic under your referral links to this website. Okay, now there's also a click grid, okay, which is basically, which functions like a lottery, where you can stand a chance to win 2 cents. You can stand a chance to win 2 cents, but the reality of it is that you may never win 2 cents. It says you can win up to $1, okay, but I highly doubt it. I don't think that these sites actually have incentive to give you so much money, okay, because they take the majority of it for themselves. Now a better site for getting paid to click ads is, in my opinion, is StarClicks. Okay, not ScarletClicks, StarClicks. I've made a video about StarClicks. You can see this video right here. Okay, you can watch that video by clicking the I button in the top right corner of your screen. Now I just want to show the two YouTubers that are actually blatantly lying to their viewers, okay, about what you can realistically expect to earn with the site. Now the first one is Victor A. Paredes. Now if you see here his title, this is his title, it says get paid to click ads, 150 per click. Okay, and you can see it's Victor A. Paredes right here. You just draw a circle for you. Okay, and that's his title. Okay, so I mean, come on guys, I've just shown you that it's basically impossible to do it. Okay, you cannot make any money. Maybe in a year you can make $1, but now any idiot can see that that is not 20 cents, and he's basically telling you that it is 20 cents. Okay, but some of the people commenting on this video actually call him out for it, but he's not replying to them. And also you can also see who endorses these types of videos, as our other pal, for brands and things. Okay, and now it's like I told you guys in the past that these guys are all basically in this together. They deceive their viewers in order to get them to sign up to these courses. Now they deliberately show you these websites with huge income claims to discourage you. Okay, so you keep coming back to watch their content. Number one is they get ad revenue from you. They make thousands of dollars a month. And also, what they also want you to do is basically go down here and click on their number one recommendation, which is this one right here. Okay, that's the number one recommendation. And they want you to sign up to courses, which I've told you in the past, may not actually work for you. Okay, because the training is very generic. There's millions of ways to make money online, maybe not millions, but thousands of ways, and not every way of making money online may be for you. Okay, some of you may need to start a YouTube channel, which you will be good at. Others need to start websites. Okay, others need to work on sites as freelancers, and that's how it goes. Now the second one here is a big mark. Okay, just look at this here. Okay, he says $1.75. You can earn $1.75. Okay, it says that in his title. Okay, but all I get is 1 cent. I'm going to refresh the page so you guys can see. Okay, and that's what I can basically earn. Now, how did he change the values? It's pretty easy. I've shown you guys in the past. I just right click. Okay, now snapshot, you know, okay, whatever, cancel. Let's go to inspect element. Okay, I just look for the value right here in the console. Okay, that's the value. Now I want to earn $55.99. That's how much I want to earn per click, and then I can earn it per click in my mind. Doesn't work that way. These guys are deliberately trying to lie to you guys, okay, and show you methods in which you can make money online that don't actually exist. Okay, they know it doesn't work that way, but they need the clickbait titles, they need the clickbait they need the clickbait thumbnails in order for you to watch their videos, and that's why I and other YouTubers like myself. Okay, I'll put up the channels right here so you can see who they are and which YouTubers you need to start following on the platform to avoid getting trapped in these circles. Okay, now as I said, I've got a really awesome surprise for you guys. Okay, so this is this course that I bought. It's basically a course that shows you how to make money on Instagram, how to become affiliate on Instagram. Now they do give you some tools which you need to pay with after 6 months, but I already have my own tools which I use. I've got my own websites and everything. Okay, I use my own autoresponder. I'm not gonna use any of these. Okay, but there are other free resources which you can use. Okay, as you can see here, it's legit. I have finished the course, I finished all the modules. So what I came to the conclusion and thought is, well, I know a lot of you guys come online to learn how to make money online, but a lot of times the information is not laid out consecutively and perfectly for you to understand from step 1 to 10. For example, you start with this, you do that, and you do that next, and that it's not laid out for you perfectly so you guys can go out there and make money online. Okay, but there's not a problem. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to smash this course in maybe a 30 minute video and show you some free sources, okay, which you can use to start making money on money on Instagram with ClickBank or any other affiliate network of your choice, so you can go out there and just start making money. Okay, it may not be for everyone. Okay, there are some technical aspects to the job. It's like the autoresponder with the landing pages, which I will show you where to get for 100% free. There's also the lead magnet, which is basically a free ebook or something you give away for free, which I will also show you where to get for free. And there's also content, but they do give the content right here. Okay, there's the exclusive bonuses. Content creation, under one of these, they so I get the SS page. Okay, this is the app they give you to download. Now this app is basically, you can use this app for free, okay, but it's for Chrome browsers only, for Instagram. Firefox and Edge browsers have their own sort of widgets which you can use, extensions which you can add for Instagram, and I'll show you how to use these apps ethically, not to get banned by Instagram. Okay, I need to also start using this. Okay, I need to make time to start implementing this strategy as well. And there's also done for you content, which I will leave a link to below in that video I'm going to make for you guys to follow and download the content for yourselves. Okay, and I'll also show some other resources on free resources which you can use. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Okay, if you want other sites for you to earn a consistent income online, it's not gonna make you a millionaire, it's not gonna bring you a life-changing amount of money. Some of these sites to give you that amount of money, you need to actually put in the work. Okay, check the description below, there'll be a list of my videos in these sites. Okay, there's also a playlist if you want to go to the whole playlist. Okay, and yeah, that's basically for me for today, guys. I will be seeing you guys in the next video, and stay tuned, subscribe to my channel to be notified when this specific video which I'll be making for you on the Instagram course will be released. Okay, so see you guys next time. Bye bye.